誰みを恋申す何とぞ一夜を。
Alright, that was a pretty rough fight for me, mostly because I kept missing the burst counters. But you can actually block a lot of his attacks. Still not as cool as Basara Nagamasa though. I like how the guide I'm looking at says he's a typical human boss, and he's not. He's a yokai boss. You can block a lot of his attacks, but his combos are quite long, and he has pretty significant tracking too, so you still have to be careful. Part of the problem is after the burst counter, I was punishing with the Namahage. And you don't have invincibility during that, so sometimes he was hitting me. Alright, that's it. Thought I'd do a boss solo for a change. I'll see you guys tomorrow.